When you're squatting, it's important to properly adjust the squat rack for both safety and correct execution of the exercise. Set the G-hook at shoulder height. If you need to slightly bend your knees to lift the bar out of the rack, the height is properly set. Adjust the safety bars to correct height as well. They determine the maximum depth of your squat. And if you can't rise from the lowest point, the safety bars will catch the barbell. After completing the exercise, walk forward and keep looking straight ahead. Once you hear the barbell touch the metal of the squat rack, you can gently lower it into the G-hooks.